Shauna Turner here of the Shauna Method, back with another quick tip to help you get and stay organized. And today's tip is reduce the amount of regular decor before putting out holiday decorations. Reduce your amount of regular decor before putting out holiday decorations. Holiday decorations are like any decor. They're meant to go out on display and provide a visually pleasing object to look at, maybe to stir an emotion or a thought. They're a lot of fun. I love them. But I often find that people bring out the holiday decorations and then pile them onto the shelves where the regular decorations are still sitting. This creates a very cluttered look. It also makes it difficult to see the holiday decorations because they're jammed up against other items. A simple way to do this is when you bring out your container, maybe it's a plastic box, that has your holiday decorations inside, remove your holiday decorations, and then take some of the regular decorations off the shelves and put them into that holiday box. Then, when the holiday is over and you bring the box back up, the decorations for regular time are ready to be put back and you can refill the box with the holiday items. So remember, reduce your amount of regular decor before setting out your holiday decorations. It's fall, we've got a lot of holiday decorations to enjoy in the next few months, and I hope this tip will help you enjoy them more. See you next time.